Cuy.
Salam pagi semua, selamat datang ke siri Ngek Sayang Special, iaitu Discover Batu Kawah. Discover Batu Kawah. Salam pagi, selamat datang ke siri Discover Batu Kawah bersama dengan Ngek Sai. Okey, tunggu dulu. Okey. Untuk kita orang sedia maklumlah, kini itu kan zaman pandemik, fasa pandemik COVID-19. Jadinya menghalang kita untuk, you know, travel ke luar negara jauh-jauh. Bukannya sih boleh, dapat, tapi agak bahayalah. Jadi Ngek Sai memilih untuk go local. Maksud go local itu adalah kita pergi discover tempat-tempat yang ada di sekeliling kita, within Sarawak to be specific lah. Tapi hari itu Ngek Sai akan bersorangan lah. Ngek Sai akan ngembak kawan Ngek Sai untuk jadi macam co-host lah. Sebab orang tu yang lebih tahu lagi tentang Batu Kawah. Ni kira representative person. Tidak lain tidak bukan Dr. Sim Kui Kian. Hai. Oh ya.
Salam.
Yeah, we cannot do that anymore.
New norms.
New norms. Yeah. Kita orang di luar ya kena ingat tu si. We cannot shake hand anymore.
No.
There's a new way of shaking hand with it, which is putting
touching the heart,
and not a little bit something like that. Hey, I'm happy to have you here, Dr. Sim. Can I call you Dr. S?
Okay, anything that you want.
Okay, best. Walaupunnya berjawatan besar, tapi kita orang tahu si yang boleh jadi macam bro je kawan je. Alright. You know what, I'm so proud that Sarawak has a lot of bangsa, you know.
Yeah.
And then seeing this kind of thing, it's like, you know, it's a blast for me.
I think so. I think Sarawak, we are not only very peaceful, harmonious,
yes,
we
respect exactly.
Each other. I go to mosque, I go to church.
Sam goes to me, yeah. Pergi kuil juga, yeah. Pergi temple juga.
Yeah.
Macam lah, macam bangsa Cina, apa nama tu? Mulah setiap pun upacara sembahyang lah, mendoakan something. Kira ya. So kita biarkan Dr. Sim berdoa dulu supaya hari tu boleh jadi smooth. Dr. S, it hits me. It's okay, I forgive you. Ya, Gabi. Ngek Sai mau pakai mask lah, Dr. S.
Ya.
Takut you dong. Kita dekat-dekat kelakar. Something kena ya. Eh, tanggal lo ada gambar-gambar projek tebingan sungai. Waterfront baru ya. Apa cerita tu, Dr. S?
Ya. This is a waterfront project. So, this will be the first wetland park in Kuching. For Batu Kawah, not only for tourism, for the local economics.
It will be also one hidden gem, menarik perhatian orang untuk datang ke Batu Kawah later.
To share with the people of Sarawak,
yes, exactly.
You know, to share with the people of Kuching so that pada malam boleh exercise, boleh jalan sini.
Oh yeah, I'm so happy to hear that.
I'm a bit hungry. Yeah. I bring you to eat something. Batu Kawah is famous for meatball. It's very famous. On weekends, a lot of people from Kuching driving out here. But I think there's something else we also have to offer.
Tapi, sebelum kita pergi makan, memanglah ni saya dah lapar ni. Tapi sebelum kita pergi makan, kita pergi mula sesuatu dulu. Kita pergi cuci parit dulu, cuci longkang. Later on, who lose, he gonna pay.
Okay.
Can ah?
Okay. Alright. No issue.
Alright, let's go for cuci longkang first. Before kami orang pergi makan, before apa-apa semua, ngisi perut, kami orang main bowling dulu. Itulah yang saya masukkan dengan cuci pari, cuci longkang.
Ini memang cuci.
Ya, you cuci longkang dekat water kawasan. Di sini, longkang belum cuci lagi. Doesn't mean you minister. I akan bagi chance dekat you, Dr. Sim.
Bagus.
No, I mesti akan lawan juga.
siapatnya tegur siapat. Saya terpaksa mulai main baru so. I'm gonna cheat. In order to be. You want my destiny.
Finally, yes, as expected lah. Mesti lah, I menang. Dr. Sim akan cia ngek saya makan.
Yeah.
Alright, where are we going to get food? I don't know, let's go first.
Yes, come.
Ingat sih siapa kalah tadinya mesti belanja makan. Dr. S kalah maknanya terasa belanja ngek saya makan dekat Pak Amit, okay? Tada! As promised, siapa yang kalah tadi bayar untuk makan. Dr. S, Dr. Yellow, you lose just now. So you're gonna pay for everything.
Yeah, but why you order so much?
Yeah,
you think,
oh, you know, saja. Let's try it. I want to try the laksa first.
Yes, my favorite, Wheat Lee Sing.
Oh my god, Dr. Sim, I forgot to say prayer.
I would say very good, yeah.
Very good, very good, very good.
Wow,
very good. Laksa sawa is always very good. Try the satay. Satenya surprisingly nyaman. Walaupun kuahnya manis dan pedas dalam masa yang sama.
It's good and cheap. Not happens with it. Yeah.
It's kopitiam. Oh my god, I don't eat it. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Laksa. Hey, I love the fact that, you know, if you see around you, like people in Sarawak, Sarawak here, they sit together even though they have different races, different kinds of races, it's so beautiful.
Yes, this is a beautiful thing about Sarawak.
Yes.
I mean, we are basically everybody respect each other, everybody come together.
Yes.
We share our food, we say share our celebrations. We're not just friends, but we share everything. And in fact, I mean, this is what I always call Bangsa Sarawak.
You always, you know, I always ask that, what race are you? Are you Malay? No, I'm Sarawak.
Correct.
That's my answer.
Yes.
I'm a Sarawak.
Yeah.
Saya kena langgar video tu. Tapi thank you sebab langgar episode tu. Boleh lepak lagi sambungannya. Tunggu sambungannya ke stay tuned. Tak lagi kami dua terus akan ngawang-ngawang di Batu Kawah tu. Alright?
Bye-bye.
Jumpa lagi tomorrow.
Yep.
Are you willing to see me tomorrow again?
Sure.
Okay, yeah,
8 o'clock.
Yeah, best lepak-lepak dengan ni. All right.